the Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Annihilated by explosion! It's down already! But the attacker is down as well! Ditto is sent out. Bulbasaur is sent out. An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. Ditto bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The red corner cannot move! Ditto bounced up! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is bouncing around! The attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Corphish is sent out. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. By Sludge Bomb! It's down and out! Bulbasaur is sent out! It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Bulbasaur desperately holds on. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! Ouch! It was paralyzed! A beautiful attack! A well-aimed attack! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its defense rose. Gardevoir uses its move. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Hit! Hunter is slowly losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lopunny became cloaked in blinding light. Nicely done! Lopunny faces a great deal of pressure. Its evasiveness fell. Sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Sky attack rains down havoc. It's down and out. The move fails. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Arbor is sent out. Starmie is sent out. Starmie uses its move. Haunter restored its health. It attacked itself! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its defense rose. It hit two Pokémon at once! Its special attack rose! Starmie starts to attack! Hit! It was paralyzed! Ooh. Starmie started absorbing the light! A light hit! Its stats rose! The battle rages on! Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Seared by Solar Beam! But this is not a favorable matchup! Successfully hit multiple times! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Big hit! It went down! Horselass is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Taken down by an intense blow! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. The rest is up to the last Pokémon. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.